you saw the resolution. The winner of your fight with Haney, they line up for Sandor Martin. Did you see, happen to see that?
No, you're focused. That was supposed to be my mandatory anyway, and I was actually going to go that route, but my team was like, bro, don't let Devin off the hook. And I was like, man, you know what? I can't let this fight go, bro. I definitely can't let Devin out the hook. So, you know, that was my mandatory. Sandor Martin was my mandatory. I was going to do that, but at the end of the day, bro, like, for me, I do want the big fight. So, you know, even if, like, after I fuck Devin up, you know, maybe I do a Sandor Martin, but for me, I am looking for, you know, I'm looking for the big fight. That's what I'm looking for.
Teofimo, Tank, Ryan Garcia, those right. All major fights.
Major fights, you know. So, but if I have, listen, bro, I have the WBC belt. I'm gonna agree by their rules, and if they want me to fight Sandor Martin, like I said, he has been waiting around, and I was supposed to fight him now, but they let it slide. They let me fight Devin right now, so you know it's all good.
You've been in 140 for a minute.
Yeah.
This is Devin's first fight at 140. Mm-hmm. What do you think he can expect? What will surprise him in this weight class that he didn't experience before at 35?
I feel like he gonna experience the fucking just the level. You know, I think he thinks he's on a higher level and shit like that, but I really don't see it, bro. I think people, the fans are tricked by his lifestyle and shit like that. You know, I don't live that flashy lifestyle. Devin is way young. Devin like 9 years younger than me and shit like that. So, you know, I don't live the same. I got 3 kids. I'm not about to live the same, you know, like childish. Not say childish, but I'm not about to live that. That's I'm past that right now. So I think the fans, you know, they look at that. They look at his lifestyle over his actual boxing ability. But I look at my boxing ability. Like I said, if the fans watching, bro, who got more championship fights? Think about championship fights. Who got knockouts in championship fights? Right there. Alone. Champion, we talk about how many champions I beat. How many champions I knocked out. That's what we talk about. And did he beat the fuck out anybody? No, he never beat the fuck out. He literally never beat the fuck out nobody. Literally. Like, with a name, he didn't beat the fuck out nobody. He couldn't even fucking knock out fucking... What's his name?
Jojo.
He could knock out Jojo.
Linares.
He couldn't get Kambosos.
Loma. Kambosos. Oh, Kambosos. Yeah.
Kambosos. He could knock out Kambosos. He couldn't get fucking. Damn. What's the other one that was that Tank boy knocked out in the last round? In the 11th round. The dude that was Olympian. Cuban dude.
Oh, Gamboa.
He couldn't fucking do shit.
And he came
Gamboa.
Out with a torn Achilles, so
exactly.
He's at one leg.
He couldn't do shit with Gamboa either. Come on, man. You're not.
Okay. So, by the way, they just announced this fight. Deontay Wilder against Joseph Parker.
That's a good fight, but you, man, listen, if Deontay land that right hand, it's good night to anybody. I don't give a fuck who it is.
Okay.
Besides that.
Joshua against Otto Wallen.
I got Joshua.
Okay, how about Deontay against Joshua?
That's a good fight, bro. I mean, American, baby. I stick to my American people. I got Bronze Bomber.
Another big announcement yesterday, Usyk Fury. What do you think?
Ooh, that's a good fight. That's the fight everybody should see. Where they fighting at?
February 17th.
No, I'm saying where?
Oh, Saudi.
Oh, yeah, they gonna fill that shit up. They deserve that. That's a fucking huge fight, honestly, bro.
You wanna be there for that one?
Yeah, I wanna be there for that one. But that's a big fucking fight, bro. Two juggernauts, for real. I mean, fucking Usyk. I don't know, bro. For me, right now, Tyson Fury is the best heavyweight in the world, but, you know, he looks shitty against Ungoniu. But at the same time, it's MMA fighters, you know? Like, I understand, well, his mindset, bro. Like, man, I'm about to get paid a shitload of money. I'm about to just play around. You know, mentally, even if you go through all the emotions, mentally, you're not there. But